input and output?
Could you step back a little bit and
explain those to me, would you? All right, what have you got there?
Well, this is a cross thing here. This is a magnet here. It takes all the metal out here.
All right.
This takes the excess stuff out to the other trash.
Okay.
The excess trash out to the trash here coming out.
Hey, can you flip screens?
What?
Can you show another screen?
Yeah.
All right, what have we got there?
This is the excess stuff that's out here, all your wood and everything else.
Oh, that's where all the wood's going.
Yeah. Everything that's not magnetized comes out over here.
Okay. Is there another screen?
No, that's the two I have. These are channels. We should have two going out, make sure they go out to the outside and shoot, you know? Because once in a while we get the channel up here, you know? Right, because it's got something up on the conveyors, you know? It's all stuck in metal. That's why we got a lot of water down on there.
Where'd the water come from?
Pardon?
You see there's water on the conveyors?
Oh, we always use water here, definitely. It starts the friction. You won't have any fires. The metal will come out cool, it won't come out hot. But see, like I say,
and does this meter that I'm looking at, does the upper set point shut the conveyor off?
This shuts the conveyor off right here. The peak conveyor right here. That's the main one. Here's the whole shredder drive right here. You gotta make sure it's clear before you turn that off. Let's see if the hammer's gonna be jammed, you know.